church, he sees you after the benediction. Those of us who are in Christ, you can get in a wrong area and wrong attitude and wrong ways. God will talk to you at your house. Oh, yes, he will. In your car. In your cereal. Yes, he will. You'll see it in your post toast. Yeah, he'll mess with the Holy Spirit. Is now to convict you, to get you back in line. We all get out of line sometimes. But I'm here to tell you, praise God, I started writing my sermon from that. This is over 14 or better years ago. I wrote this. God is calling for holiness. It said that every knee gonna bow and every tongue shall confess. If you think you're not gonna give an answer for your ways and your attitudes, that these done in your body, good or bad, you got another thing coming. We shall all stand before the judgment. Let me tell you, he said, what? Every knee shall bow and every tongue shall confess. That's what? You may not own it now. But with God, you stand before the judgment and you realize it was the same word that was preached on Sunday morning in Dallas, Texas. That you spit out and you turn your head and didn't obey. You will find out at that time, praise God, when God gets through talking to you, oh, you will bow. Your mouth gonna confess. But my worry is, I don't want it to be said too late. God is calling for holiness. Clean living. Many times we don't want to preach about that in the church. Pastor want to go love and down at the jail and walk all over heaven. Golden shoes and stuff. Hey, you ain't going nowhere until you live holy. I'm not going to kill myself trying to keep up with people, even my members' personal life. I'm going to read that again. I made up my mind. I got better things to do. Everybody love Raymond. Come on, at 10:30. I got better things to do. I'm not trying to keep up with people, even my members' personal lives. For God said, whatever is done in the dark will come to the light. You do understand it's the one that's pimping you that's going to expose you. And see you sitting up there. Yeah. Like, what?